what? We have furries and fuzzies in classrooms. They lick themselves, they're cats. When they don't like something, they hiss. People walk down the hallway and they jump out.
I want to know what a fuzzy is. I've heard of furries. Is a fuzzy a subculture within furries? And if so, why would Don Bolduc know about it? Why would he have such deep, in-depth knowledge into furry subcultures? Anyway, what you heard there was a guy who wants to be a senator talking again about the idea that kids identify as cats or fuzzies, that they go to the bathroom in kitty litter. And now, because of course these things have to develop, you can't just say the same thing over and over again, that's not true. Now they're licking themselves and licking each other because these Republicans can't talk about kids for more than 3 or 4 minutes without being fascinated with something about their sex lives and their groins and their tongues and something sexual about them. Anyway, it's not true, you'll be shocked to find out. The actual academy he's talking about there, Pinkerton Academy, says it has come to our attention that at a recent event in Claremont, Don Bolduc named Pinkerton in false claims suggesting that unhygienic, disturbing practices are taking place in our classrooms and spaces on campus. We want to assure our community that these statements are entirely untrue. They invite blah, 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 free speech, but there's no kitty litter. But the fact that it's been debunked, that it's not true, like an adult might respond to that by learning and growing, maybe apologizing for what they said. Don Bolduc, though, he's gonna go in a different direction.
I had a parent and a student in that audience who came up to me and told me all about it. I've had that all across the state. So I'm only articulating what I heard from Granite Staters, parents and children.
The school has come out and said that that's completely false.
Well, you know, they came out and said they didn't mask children. They came out and said they didn't do a lot of things, right? They don't teach CRT, which they do. They don't treat transgender, which they do. I'm not backing down, okay? You got the wrong guy. Just because they say it, they need to prove it. Prove it. I got parents and kids telling me they need to prove it to us. I don't need to prove it to them.
Yeah, I get that these guys have such fragile masculinity that the very concept of not backing down is a net good. Even what you're not backing down from is a buffoonish statement that you made. They don't teach CRT. They don't teach transgender. I don't know what that is, but they definitely don't have the litter boxes. And simply saying they should prove that they don't, I want to talk a little bit about proof. How exactly would they prove that? How would they prove that there's not kitty litter? Would they, what, take photos of every single room, every minute of every day? How would they prove sufficiently to you that that didn't happen? That's not how proof actually works. If you make a ridiculous claim, it is on you to prove that there's evidence for believing that. And the evidence can't just be some woman said it to me. People say crazy things, people believe crazy things, and I know that because I just watched you speak. And in the same way that you can say stuff that you don't know, I almost swore, a damn thing about, whoever that woman is that supposedly told you about it can do the same. Ana, what do you think?
I think that he is asking for proof because he is a gross pervert who is very openly and transparently sharing his fantasies about, you know, students licking themselves. That was in the first video that you showed. And what does he want? Does he want images of the student's bathroom? Is that what he's looking for? To fuel more of his disgusting perversions? I mean, this is what these people are thinking about all day. They're thinking about students licking themselves. What is wrong with him?
Yeah. Oh, it's by gross. The way, Don Bolduc, I heard a woman, Ana Kasparian, say that you just think about kids licking themselves all day. So I'm not backing down. If you don't think about kids licking themselves all day, prove it. Prove it, okay? Because I'm not backing down.
Well, I mean, it's hard to prove considering he's on camera talking about students licking themselves, which means he completely made that up.
Yep.
He's like thinking about students doing things and then saying what he's thinking. This is what he's thinking about. It is creepy as hell. The fact that like people aren't realizing that or noticing that blows my mind.
I know. Why they're all they're focused on is supposedly creeps coming for their kids. And all they do is surround themselves with Republican creeps thinking about and talking about their kids.
Yeah, 100%.
That seems weird.
Check out the Damage Report podcast each day, wherever you get your podcasts, whether Pocket Casts or Stitcher or iTunes. You can join me as I give you the news and stories you want, with a range of co-hosts and interview guests jumping in on the fun each day. Again, that's the Damage Report, wherever you get your podcasts. And if you get them at iTunes, don't forget to rate and review. Sometimes I'll read them live on the show.